Thank you for waiting, Theodore. I don't mean to deny your time in the yard.
What's this all about?
I'm afraid I have some terrible news. Your cousin James was shot and killed in his home yesterday. His son, James Jr., was killed as well. I'm very, very sorry.